Hey there and welcome back to our channel in TechNerds. In today's video, we are going to guide you through the process of logging into ChatGPT. Whether you are new to this platform or just need a quick refresher, we have got you covered. So let's get started. First, open your web browser and go to the ChatGPT website. You can find it at chat.openai.com. Hit enter. Once you're on the website, click on the login button. You'll be promoted to enter your login credentials. This typically includes your email address and password. Hit enter. Make sure to use the information you registered with. Sometimes you might be asked to complete a captcha to prove you are not a robot. Follow the on-screen instructions to do so. After entering your information and completing any necessary verification, click the login or continue button. And that's it. You have successfully logged in into ChatGPT. Now you can start using this amazing platform for all your text-based AI needs. If you found this guide helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more useful tutorials. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.